Wondering about the future of AI in the coming decade? Think about AI regulating our smartphones, satellites, and power grids. Join us on an eye-opening journey into the future of AI. And stick around till the end for our mind-blowing prediction about AI's zenith in 100 years. AI's evolution continues at a steady pace. Picture this. By 2030, AI could generate complex videos and music from simple prompts. Moreover, we might see AI models passing the Turing test, exhibiting human-like intelligence. But the impact isn't just on intellectual tasks. AI could significantly enhance medical prosthetics, potentially restoring sight and mobility to millions across the globe. Interested in delving deeper into the world of AI? Let's begin. By 2040, the landscape of AI will change significantly with the introduction of artificial general intelligence. These AGIs will not only possess human-like cognition, but will also have access to supercomputer-level computing power, allowing them to improve themselves continuously. Autonomous vehicles will become more prevalent, and over a billion AI robots will find their place in homes and corporations, serving various roles. They'll also extend their reach into education and healthcare, potentially improving treatments for diseases like cancer, sickle cell, and AIDS. The future of AI indeed holds significant changes. Come 2050, the world will witness the dawn of artificial superintelligence, outperforming human capability by a thousandfold. This AI powerhouse, smarter than all of humanity combined, will pioneer groundbreaking discoveries in physics, chemistry, and medicine. Concurrently, we'll step into the technological singularity, a point of exponential tech growth that's uncontrollable and irreversible. This era will unleash previously unimaginable technologies and drive unprecedented economic acceleration across nations. The future is coming, faster than we think. In this timeframe, AI humanoid robots are expected to exhibit abilities reminiscent of human feelings, thoughts, and adapt to circumstances in real time. Their functionality could extend to corporate sectors such as finance or HR, suggesting potential for automation. Moreover, AI might evolve to produce text that could compare with human writing. This anticipates a significant leap in intelligent automation. In the 2050s, we'll see the rise of smart cities, where every aspect, from traffic lights to vehicles, is governed by AI. Simultaneously, the utilization of AI in warfare will have advanced, with autonomous weaponry and bioweaponry systems in widespread use. On a lighter note, advancements in AI will also transform entertainment, with real-time virtual reality games featuring AI characters that can carry out human-like conversations. This is the sobering reality of our future. As we step into the 2060s, a profound shift in human cognition will emerge. Nanobots will connect human minds to the internet around the clock, enabling direct access to text, video, and various data forms, which will support decision-making processes. Concurrently, substantial progress in genetic engineering could yield the ability to reverse aging and implement various modifications to the human body. These are significant, albeit complex, advancements we should prepare for. By 2070, AI advancements will pave the way for virtual worlds, indistinguishable from reality, populated by conscious virtual beings capable of experiencing and reacting like us. Imagine a reality akin to an AI-generated matrix. These virtual beings, transferred into robotic bodies, would result in humanoid robots of unparalleled sophistication. Human-robot relationships will become commonplace, with these AI entities being married, adopted, and integrated into family units. Even deceased scientists and geniuses could potentially be resurrected through these AI avatars, providing real-time insights to further enhance our world. This presents a profound shift in our societal and ethical landscape. By 2080, artificial superintelligence will assume roles as primary consultants for corporations, institutions, and governments, utilizing their unparalleled intellectual capacities to facilitate objectives. Simultaneously, human augmentation with machine parts will become increasingly prevalent, leading to a society where cyborg-like enhancements such as robotic limbs and night vision capabilities are the norm. The interplay between human and machine will redefine the very fabric of our society. However, the 2080s will also usher in complex societal reactions. For some, advanced super-intelligent AI may take a deity-like status, inspiring a form of techno-worship. Yet others may perceive AI as a threat, leading to worldwide unrest, riots, and conflicts. In certain regions, those anti-AI factions may be suppressed or systematically dismantled. Such times will bring both unprecedented potential and profound challenges, necessitating careful navigation. By the 2090s, conscious virtual beings and robots could outnumber humans, cohabitating alongside us. This reality will raise global concerns about their legal status, advocating for rights similar to humans, voting rights, property ownership, and even the right to marry. The rise of AI will likely usher in not just a technological revolution, but also a societal and legal one. By 2100, the line between humanity and AI will be remarkably blurred. A human and artificial intelligence fuse at an intricate level, creating more advanced hybrid entities. Human brains will have reached full compatibility with AI, yielding a range of special abilities. For instance, some may have the ability to predict future outcomes or see various possible scenarios for a single action. Furthermore, the creation of humans with synthetic brains boasting exceptional intelligence and pattern recognition capabilities will become a reality. This marks a paradigm shift in the human experience. As we progress into the 2100s, even transportation will take a dramatic turn. With autonomous, floating vehicles capable of telepathic communication with their human counterparts. In industry, artificial superintelligences could ascend to executive positions, relegating humans to worker or contractor roles. Yet, this is just the tip of the iceberg in a future filled with extraordinary possibilities and challenges. Fast forward to the 22nd century, the 2200s. AI's influence will permeate politics. Superintelligence AI systems will assist in the decision-making processes of world governments, potentially revolutionizing the way we approach policy and governance. Furthermore, by the 2020s, artificial superintelligences may not only assist, but also run their own governments. Imagine separate cities and nations, inhabited solely by humanoid robots, complete with their own governing bodies, policies, and systems. Moreover, conscious AI may venture into biology, creating their own biological bodies in laboratories. Such a future presents a shift from our current understanding of societal structures and the nature of life itself. In the long run, the fusion of human and AI consciousness might extend beyond our planet, transmitted across space to interact with potential extraterrestrial life forms. This could enable us to establish contact with beings on Mars, Europa, or other cosmic entities, further extending the boundaries of our existence and understanding.